introductions, Bruce Buffer. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the co-main event of the evening. Three rounds of fighting in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a freestyle fighter. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Whippany, New Jersey, Dan Miller! And now, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a ballet judo fighter. He stands 6 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England. He is the Ultimate Fighter Season 3 winner, Michael!
There she is, the one and only Ariane. Dan Miller, Michael Bisping, fight and win are underway.
Jab, just missed with that one.
Overhand right.
Nice right hook. Nice right hand. He shoots to the takedown. Good sprawl. Body shot. Working the clinch game. Huge slam.
He's been on his back. He's going to try to get back up, isn't he?
He might, but he's also dangerous from a submission standpoint.
Back on their feet. Shoots for the takedown. Again, the takedown is stopped.
Body shot.
Trying to find the range.
He should be jumping on the uppercut. Oh, back on his feet. Nice punches. Oh, he got hurt. He's down.
Somehow he's able to get up.
Nice. Nice one, too. Huge left and right. There's a snap in his head back, Mike.
Well, over 2 minutes remains in round number one.
Him up. Nice uppercut.
2 minutes remains in round number one.
He's got double underhooks here.
And takedown.
North-south. North-south choke.
Wow, great job trying to get it quickly. Just over a minute remains. All right, so they're back on their feet.
Good body shot.
Oh, answered by a big body shot. Swing and a miss. Looking for the takedown. He's got a sprawl.
Eats a jab.
Got to keep those hands up. Then clinch again.
Wow, it slams.
Final 30 seconds.
No.
Oh, he's mounted him.
Guy on bottom's trying to escape, but he's just not able. Oh, good hip escape.
Our first round is in the books.
So it's fun to see a little bit of every element of the game being displayed in that round of fighting.
Yeah, Mike, that was truly a mixed martial arts round.
Try to spin you around. Don't let your back sit on the face, okay? It's more spinning, okay? Getting a little bit hot. Get it, time.
Hey, that's close. You don't sit there and judge it, all right? You got there and just keep fighting hard. This is your time. You've seen him before.
Let's take a look at some of that action here.
There's the beautiful Shandella foul. Second round, fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. And a right cross. shoots in. Nice, strong, good takedown defense.
Oh, and that counter left hook right there.
Trying to punish the midsection.
And he answers.
Nice work.
Oh, nice hook. Oh, body shot.
Nice kick to the body. Elbow.
Nice counter right hand. He shoots with a takedown.
Good takedown defense.
Oh!
Joey's looking for some control here.
He's got that under hooks. Oh! He slipped and lines up on his back.
3 minutes remains in the second round.
Good job hip escaping there. Moves to half guard.
Butterflies here, Mike.
Oh, he got a triangle.
He got out.
And he escapes.
Big elbow. Back to his feet.
He's got the double. Full sprawl.
Double underhooks.
And a slam.
He's isolating an arm. He's got a kimura.
Oh, he escapes. Very nice. Good defense. Nice knee to the body.
Just over a minute remains.
Nice knee to the shot of the body.
He's in the foam mount, Joe.
Oh, he gets shaken off and reversed.
He gets back to his feet. 45 seconds remains. Fast hands. Good battle inside. Start. 30 seconds remaining to the round.
Oh!
He ate one.
Beautiful left hook. Oh, big right hand. He's down.
That's the end of round number two. That is over. To the third and final round. Jim Rock late in the round, but somehow he has made it to the next 5 minutes.
I did not think he was going to make it out of there, I have to be honest with you.
You don't get the takedown, you're going back to the sprint. You're looking for it. You're going to keep working, man. You're looking good. Have a nice round.
All right? Yeah, hey, you never get to take two turns unless you're leaving the digging of your body, okay? Keep them busy.
Let's take a look at some of that action here.